position that they are now. At stake. Never needs a second invitation to make his way forward. And getting a good feel of the ball in the early stages, dominating possession. Dano's ball in, what a save. Lukaku will feel that he should have scored.
What a stop. He knows nothing about that room, Patricio. Give the goalkeeper an enormous amount of credit. What a delivery this is.
And then Dendonka getting the better of Pogba. And it's a Wolves free kick. It could have been a Manchester United goal. The actions of Rui Patricio bailing Wolves out.
I think the football they play is the best of the rest too. And this is not going to be a straightforward night for United.
Pogba. Well, they've worked it short. Pogba flipping it back over the top. Young's offside. Here's Lukaku. No way past Cody, but Jimenez. Trying to work the angle himself. It was Fred that got it. Fred. McTominay, good hit. His first goal.
Hits it hard across this really quick surface. And Rui Patricio did brilliant with the Lukaku. Get close enough. And that is a really good hit from Scott McTominay. Yeah, one little drag back. It's a great with his back to goal. But when he gets a chance to get it out of his feet and pick his head up, you better close him down pretty quick. They don't do that, Wolves. They don't.
But they've started with a real zest tonight.
Great goal. Brilliant goal.
All for Manchester United. And they lead at Molineux. On a ground where a fortnight ago they were knocked out of the FA Cup. Wonderful control. Vinagre. That's a corner. Young making his way forward, trying his colleague Scott McTominay shaping the shoot. It's back in his head for Lingard. Should be two. Free header from close range.
The goalkeeper's gamble, got it right and got a hand to it. Moments before that, brilliant tackle from Connor Cody to deny Luke Shin from Romelu Lukaku. It's so accurate, he's onside, clearly onside. He's just trying to go across the goal. Wow.
Didn't have the power.
Just tried to steer it there, didn't he? There wasn't a lot of pace on the little clip ball. Still nice to do, but doesn't have quite the significance. This one is massive for his team.
Bolly trying to flick it forward. It will break for Jimenez.
Far post there for Raul Jimenez. As Warwick scooped past him from Willy Bolly, but
Wolves clear his chance so far.
Harden though, back across the goal. Hard as you like, back towards that.
Smalling four for Dallow, but too high for him. Back. Lingard. Now Young. Wolves have turned possession over quickly again. Jimenez again. It's Jota, and it's 1-1. And they have that predatory instinct that again is rewarded. Close call for offside, but the flag stick. Here's Ruben Vinagre. Good step overs. Still break his way. Pull back. What a chance for Leander Den.
Build up. The actual ball from Jimenez there is a bit scruffy. But in the end, not that he somehow manages to get to the
Donker. And his reaction speaks volumes.
What a chance, wasn't it? Lovely patience.
Held up by McTominay. It's Neves.
Your opponent really back in the game. Going to start coming at you a bit quicker and a bit sharper.
7 and a bit. Nervy from Cody. Bending for it. And a free kick to defend. In from Moutinho. Doherty just couldn't quite time his
to get that one on target. can see Matt Doherty makes a good run. He just can't climb and hang long enough.
Yeah.
A decent ball in from Gian Moutinho.
Driven in by Young. Jimenez impressive in either penalty yet.
Up against the only team that's so far been relegated. Got beat both times.
Well, Huddersfield have won three.
United trying to get back in the game.
Pogba. Lukaku! Inches away.
He's not as confident or as accurate on that side. He scored some good one with his right foot this season. That one, he kind of drags it a little bit in the game enough. Then all of a sudden, bang, this happens. It just drops to him on his weaker side, doesn't he? He's just actually going to say, I'm trying to get back into the game. They're trying to keep the ball. And they're not getting Lukaku and Lingard involved.
60 years ago. And on the front foot here again. All his players hanging. Neves! Good handling from De Gea.
Good ball in again from Moutinho. Absolutely spot on. United do well to scramble it away, and that effort from Neves is just deflect.
Had to make sure his momentum didn't take him back another step.
Lucky. Fantastic.
United with the stranglehold of possession at the moment. Blessed with plenty of pace. Enough strength to get the better of Fred as well. At the cross. Young. Almost able to squeak. Smalling makes his run, but ball had more possession, attack that a little bit more.
Maybe I'll just give Rui Patricio something to consider. Goalkeeper's always across and always dealing with that one.
The shot that just kept Patricio honest.
Yeah. Decent effort. Long way out. Under no pressure, so he thought.
Pogba. Lukaku's ball in. Dangerous flick. What a save, Patricio. Denying McTominay. Speed of mind, the anticipation, the commodities that every top club.
What a save that is! That's an incredible stop.
Your attack though. Jimenez missed the pair of them. Then Donker. Tomney making the run.
Couldn't get near them. They haven't really been able to stitch it together since that opening 20-minute spell.
Here's Luke Shaw. Thrashed him from Vinagre. Doherty got a man free at the far post. Doherty's seen it. So too did Lindelof, able to shepherd the ball back towards David De Gea. Play goes on. Not happy. Play won't stop. There's no foul on the goalkeeper by Jimenez. De Gea got himself back in position. He's only now. The referee is going to produce a second yellow card. Ashley Young is off.
Again, so unnecessary. Doesn't appear.
Misapprehension whatsoever. And Manchester United are down to 10 men. Two yellows in the space of 3 or 4 minutes. Mike Dean on the no. Bill, bit of finesse, good setup. McTominay shot. What by Ben? United, Lingard working it wide.
Venturing forward a bit.
Well, United all season against sides in the current top seven. They weren't going to be cut out. Here's Dallo. Lukaku. Too much on that from Pogba. The Manchester derby. Jimenez couldn't get a decent touch on it. Didn't need one. Qualifications for Manchester United in their race to return to the Champions League. And it could be a Chris Smalling own goal, I think. And it could have some throw. Somehow the ball has snuck in. And what a big moment. McTominay.